He lives in the same neighborhood as Bob Castellini and the owners of the Cincinnati Reds. So
he lives on the other side.
Okay. Dick Williams lives up the street though.
Dick moved it.
You won? Did he move?
Yeah, he moved up to the Birds.